Warm up.
3, 2, 1, go.
to outperform me somehow. That blue hair of yours really has something going for it.
Not bad. That was funky indeed.
But if I were to be honest with you both, I was never really the best vocalist of the group.
I'm so sorry that I'm late. I ran into traffic again.
Don't worry. You came here right on time.
Huh?
It looks like you two haven't met her yet. This is Ruby, a good old friend of mine. She's kind of timid, but don't let that make you underestimate her. She's killer at vocals, that's for sure. Say, you want to go at them, Ruby?
What? Now? Are you asking me to challenge them?
She doesn't seem so sure of herself.
Don't worry. I can do it. I need to prove myself to them. And I won't fail them now. To show them I can be strong.
Well, if you say so, Ruby. I knew I could count on you. Don't even sweat it. Go on and break a leg out there. But not literally.
So this is the stage fright my parents are talking about.
Man, there's so many people watching. I hope I don't screw this up.
2, 1, go.
Huh? You mean that? Thanks. coming from the daughter of NM herself. That's a big honor.
And that's where I come in. So, what do you say, Ruby? How about we step our game up together?
Pardon?
Me and you both taking them on 2v1.
That is so totally against the rules. But you can take them on.
Alright, now let's rock for one final time.
Wait! You know, on another thought, a 2v1 isn't really fair, is it? Let me join you in a duet, my love. I'm a little rusty, but remember, my jeans are no joke.
Not bad. Come on, girlfriend. Show us what you've got.
I'll do my best.
So, Ruby, do you want me to carry you just like they do?
No, thanks. It's all right. I'm fine standing up here.
Sweet. All right, my dudes. Let's end this mayhem right here, right now.
Yeah.
Loser buys dinner.
2, 1, go!
It's showtime! Put on quite the show.
Even after all that, we still lost.
Well, that doesn't matter. What matters is that we gave them a run for their money, and the audience loved it.
Yeah. You two did great. We could sing the same about you.
We should definitely do this again sometime. You up for it? Great. This match was really fun. And everyone, give one great applause for the boyfriend. And thank you for coming.
Hmm?
can't imagine how amazing our next show is gonna be with this new rep.
Yeah, you're pretty amazing out there, leader.
It couldn't have been done without you. Hey, babe, did you enjoy the show?
Yeah, it was great. Good job, baby.
You are currently playing. And first, thank you so much for playing the mod. All of your support means the world to me and the team, and I'm very glad you enjoyed it. Second, this is not week 2. We are currently working hard on the second week for Starlight Mayhem, so give us some time. Good things come with time and hard work.
Why did you put effort in this bonus week instead of my week, sweetie?
Honestly, I don't know what happened. It was only supposed to be one bonus song, and then I passed out, and suddenly there were 2 more songs.
Whatever you say, big boy. I just hope you and your team are putting the hard work to make my week delightful.
Yeah, whatever you say. As I was saying, the bonus songs were just gonna be free play songs. So don't expect any dialogue or story out of this. Anyways, thank you for playing Starlight Mayhem, and please enjoy these funky songs. Oh, and check the free play menu after you're done, okay?
2, 1, go!
Two, one, go!
thank you for coming out here, CJ. I know you're busy, but this request I have for you is a bit important.
Yeah, what's up, Ruby? Ready for some one-on-one practice?
Not quite. You see, I have been writing a song. A song for Mark. Something special for our anniversary. To thank him for everything he's done for me. I want to write something sentimental and happy. But I'm not sure if the song is going in the right place, though. The feeling of the song is all complicated.
So, you want me to help you with that?
Yeah. I want this to be perfect. Just for him.
I see. Well, Ruby, you called the right guy for the job. Let's make this the best song ever. Just for Mark. Now show me what you've got.
All right.
3, 2, 1, go.
With the song. But you brought me here to bring you some that good old constructive criticism. So, let me lay it on you. You're right. The feeling of the song is all messed up. It sounds too sad to be an anniversary song. It almost sounded like you were trying to break up with me, even though we aren't a couple.
Yeah. Figured.
Don't worry, Ruby. We'll work on this together and make this a great song just for your boyfriend.
Thanks, TJ. Let's do this.
It's Complicated is originally from Friday Night Funkin' Soft. It shouldn't go without mention. Thanks for playing Starlight Mayhem. See you in week 2.